this is Richard Werner, the top academic scholar in the world on central banking.
The nature of the CBDC, what is it actually going to look like? They never talk about that.
Right.
But I heard one European central banker tell me what it's going to look like. He saw it. And it was around this large and would be implanted under your skin.